South Africa, Vice President of the United States, Joe Biden. Thank you all.